Welcome to this afternoon's game with your commentators, Peter Brackley and Trevor Butler.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Peter. Here we are, sat in the best seats in the house.
Kufre. De Rossi. A chance to counter-attack here. Torre. Cut out well. De Rossi. He intercepts. Pires. Clearly a foul. Yes, and that's the first foul of the match. Trapped it nicely. Totti. Well read. Lauren. Ball's out of play. Brought down on the chest. No way through this time. Gilberto Silva. Great control. Ball across the line. Fifteen minutes have passed. Cassano. The shot! Fantastic goal! That puts them in front. It went straight down the middle. So the goal has pleased a huge number of fans in the stadium. Let's listen to them. I think you enjoyed that one, Trevor.
Oh, indeed, it was a super strike. Boy, does he know how to finish. This is how the goalkeeper lost his clean sheet.
Do you think this will open the game up now, Trevor?
Absolutely. I think it brings a lot more interesting. I'd be surprised if we got some more goals.
He tackles. He intercepts. De Rossi. Mancini. It's easily picked up. Pires. Gilberto Silva. Bergkamp. Pires.
And the keeper has it.
De Rossi. G. Torre. Youngberg. Bergkamp. And the shot comes in. The keeper holds it. De Rossi. Totti. Moving up the field, stretching the play. Who's the target? The shot comes in. It's offside. Yes! Hang on, no, it's offside, says the referee. He was in the offside position and the goal is ruled out.
The linesman was late with the flag.
Has flagged for offside.
The official got it right, it was offside.
It's out of play, and that's a goal kick. Lauren. Intercepted. Totti. Sounds his whistle. Free kick. Could be curling over. The goalkeeper had his eye on that and saw it was wide of the right post.
I'm not sure what he was thinking there. It was just a wasted opportunity.
Ashley Cole. Torre. Pires. Campbell. 15 minutes left of the first half. They're just not clicking with each other. De Rossi. Montella.
He cut that one out very well.
And they've got behind the fullback.
Determined defence there, and it got the possession. It's a good cross.
Gilberto Silva. They've regained possession. The whistle goes for the foul. Crosses. And he collects the long pass. Youngberg. A long-range effort. Goal kick. Kivu. Mexed. Kufre. Montella. De Rossi. A strike! That sails wide of the left post. Not a bad effort, though.
Good effort on the goal, but not good enough.
It's a good try. He controlled the shot well, but it was straightforward for the keeper.
It wasn't an easy shot to handle, but the keeper did a fantastic job.
Pires. Gilberto Silva. Bergkamp. The break is on.
There won't be a booking, just a warning this time.
Cesc Fabregas. Gilberto Silva. 5 minutes to go to half time. Bergkamp. And it's gone out for a goal kick. Mexed. Mancini. referee has blown his whistle. Could be curling over. They've got to throw it. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. And they have a throw-in deep in the opposition half. Tries one. Another attempt. It's in, that's their second. They've stretched their lead. Just before half-time. Great goal from the midfielder. You could just sense the relief from the attack of his teammates. They're not going to do the two-goal cushion. Does take the pressure off the ball.
A great effort. Took a lot of nerve to have a go from there.
Well, he appears to have scored the goal. They're two goals ahead, that really should put them in the comfort zone now, Trevor.
It's hard to say. Being two goals up is a difficult situation to be in. You can't be sure if you should relax or go for it.
Totti. They've got a free kick. Angled in towards goal.
I think there was some good movement off the ball that would have given them a better chance on goal.
Tremendous pressure there.
Oh, sloppy defending. Could be dangerous.
Quick reaction from the keeper there to pass it out. Corner. Convert this. They can swing it in from the left wing. Here's another cross. Cassano. And so we reach the midway point in the game. Well, they managed to end the first half without conceding any goals, Trevor.
That's right, and they've established a lead. It's an ideal situation in anyone's book.
And as the players return to the dressing rooms, it's 2-0 as we await the second half. The players have had their half-time break and the second period gets underway. Now from right to left, Roma. Left to right, Arsenal. Nicely set up by the free pass there. And he meets it with a volley. And he's got it shot in, but no real threat.
I think the ball swerved a bit, didn't quite hit the shot properly.
Delas. It's been a ding-dong battle between these two sides. Lauren. Youngberg. Passes the ball back.
A good cross should set something up. And the keeper has it.
Mancini. Montella. De Rossi. Kivu. Good running off the ball. Gilberto Silva. No way through. Totti. Latched onto that through ball. It's a corner kick. Swinging it in. it. Here's another corner. It's into the face of goal. Bergkamp. Jungberg.
Look at that, it's the perfect one too.
There's a chance for a cross here. He's cut the ball back to the edge of the area. It's a long shot.
They're defending well, very well indeed.
He brought it down. There's the whistle. Could be curling over.
He doesn't catch it, but takes no chances by punching it clear. It's a corner.
Bends it in. The keeper makes the stop. Metzes. Kufre. Mancini. Montella.
Plenty of options for a cross.
Cassano. A vital cut out there and a good clearance. Kufre. Mancini. De Rossi. Totti. They've broken free on the wing. Quincy Owusu-Abeyi. Totti. The move on the left, set up from the through ball.
So close.
That's it. That gives him a comfortable lead. He hit the crossbar and went in.
It looks like a one-sided game, but I think the difference was one team took their chances and the other didn't.
Right, Trevor, it's 3-0 and they are looking good.
They've surely got the game in the bag now, Trevor.
But it does look to be all over now, doesn't it?
It's too complacent.
Gunnars. Clearly a foul. It's a good try. Keeper couldn't take it cleanly. It's gone behind over a corner. Knocks it to the near post. Montella. Totti. Play pushes forward then. De Rossi. He wins the ball back. Both sides are too hurried in possession. Latches onto the through ball. Amazing goal! They've reduced the deficit to 2 goals. The goal came from the forward. Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
The defenders just couldn't get close enough to him, could they?
Well, the movement and the anticipation were so good, and that's always difficult to defend against. Montella. Cut out well. Play surges forward. It's through. A magnificent goal. They've let in another one. The game is beginning to open up again. The deficit looks far less daunting now.
It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football.
De Rossi,
Montella. He could swing it in here, and the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory.
This has potential.
Henry. We've reached the last 15 minutes. Bergkamp. He did well to gain possession, but he could lose it here. The whistle goes for the foul.
De Rossi.
He's overdone it.
And he fires it. He put it in. They've conceded an equaliser.
Truly world class.
So it'll be interesting to see if they can build on the momentum from that and get another.
Of the goal from
four marks in the finish, but for me it was the pass which split the defence and stood out. This shows us how the goal came about.
They consider the equaliser, Trevor. Do you think they've still got what it takes to win?
Well, let's hope they haven't lost the momentum. They'll be massively disappointed if they throw this one away.
Mancini. De Rossi.
And he's gone for goal.
He shoots again. Way past the left-hand post.
They'd love to have seen a goal, but it wasn't quite up to it.
Jungberg. Henry. The defence close racks really well. Good play. The break is on. They could take the lead again with a good cross.
Find a way past this defence.
Just 5 minutes to go. Quincy Owusu Abey.
This has been a hard-fought game.
Cassano.
Tries his luck. Goal! A beautiful right-footed effort. The odds are back in their favour. In the final few minutes, that was his second goal of the game.
You know, I wouldn't call that hat-trick the way he's shaping up. The defence has to be asking questions of itself then. They left him alone and he wasn't going to miss.
Thank you. goal looks as if it might give them a confidence boost. Yingbo. The keeper didn't hang back, came forward and made the ball his.
De Rossi. Totti. Kibu. The referee's assistant says offside.
He was offside there, straying beyond the last defender. That's offside. The back line has pushed up and called him offside.
Totti.
He wins the ball back. Pressure on the defence now.
A solid defensive play there, coming out that pass and clearing it well.
Nicely controlled.
It's all over. They pick up the win with the narrowest margin.
So with that in mind, Trevor, how would you describe the match today?
Well, they really raced off the starting blocks today, and that gave them the result.
So that all remains for me to do is to say that we've reached the end of our coverage this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor beside me.
I've enjoyed it. Thanks, Peter.
And we look forward to seeing you at the next game. Goodbye.